Grand Theft Auto Chickens. Hello, my name is George. There's a spider on my car.
He's taking a proper ride. Ah!
Chicken Run Extraction is the A-team with chickens.
We pick up very, very shortly after the film has ended. It's a classic heist game where your gang are breaking into farms. Because you're all chickens, it inevitably goes wrong.
That sounds clever.
The game came about while we were developing Chicken Run Dawn of the Nugget, the film. Because we make games as well in-house, we were looking at that and thinking, this is such an amazing opportunity to, you know, expand the universe.
We've got a great team. We've got people from AAA development who are really pushing for the quality. We've got experienced model makers who really understand the craft that we're trying to replicate in CG. Animators who are from Aardman who understand what it is to animate for Aardman with all the humor and character that's involved in that. And then of course we've got experienced mobile developers who will take all of that and funnel it down into a mobile phone.
We've built the game to be scalable all the way from smartphones all the way to Gen 9 console and high-end PC.
What's your favourite part of chicken to make move?
We do iterate in animation, but we have a script and then we sort of go through these separate processes. In the process of the game, it's a lot more fluid and we're getting to see lots of things really early on, which as a filmmaker is exciting because usually we have to wait a lot longer.
We've been on the film set several times and we've worked closely with the art directors and production designer. We've been able to handle the props ourselves, have them in the studio, study them. We've worked with the CG rigs and the CG doubles as well and all the animation sets from the film. So we've had that as a good starting block.
But then also we're lucky enough to have Pete Lord in the building, you know, as the director of the original films and font of all Chicken Run information. So he's coming down every couple of weeks, we're showing him clips of the animation, we're talking through the story, we're showing him the game, really to get that Chicken Run authenticity.
We're totally pumped for you to see all the cool things we've been building.